In this video, we're going to look at flame tests of different metal ions. And this is traditionally done just by looking at the color observed with naked eye. I wanted to see if we could find any information about the actual spectrum of colors coming out from the different metal ions. So I put a diffraction grating in front of my camera, and so I will get that kind of prism effect that we can see here with white light. And if there are multiple different wavelengths produced by the flame test, I'm hoping we can see those as well. Here is lithium. Next, the copper 2 ion. Calcium. Strontium. Sodium. Potassium.